So I want to check out the Divine Fortress. Actually, I might be better off starting from Yggdrasil. Then, how do I get back in there? Should be straight down. Further down. Check one with a few characters along the way. Just in case. So this doorway should go to Divine Fortress. That was where I shot a shuriken through the barrier to deactivate something. This is Hermod. I don't think I've encountered Garm yet, but I do have that note saved just in case. And this would be Tyr. Have encountered Fenrir and could not damage. There was a hint somewhere about the storms. I have no idea where that hint was. And I don't think I have that saved anywhere. I'm sure I thought it was very obvious at the time. This is the duck, bargain duck. Okay, that just loops around. Don't think... Yeah, I've already got that. Pond of poisoned water in Valhalla. Not 100% sure. Not sure I've followed up on that. Couldn't quite make that jump. Here's Thor. Someone who can control storms. Could be an NPC. Not sure I quite understand that. The Room of Doom. Did solve that. Not sure what's going on with that clue. I know I need to use the... Wait on the golden section for this. Excuse me. And I'm not sure what to do after that. These all seem like mantra clues, but I don't have most of those, I don't think. Not sure what this is all talking about. Can't go up any further from here anyway. So, what happens if I visit, well, which area is that? On within. Is this the right area? Oops. There is a hint in the room, in a room to the right, that I want to read again. Did I not go up to that collie? Is that where I don't know. Okay. I can assume a mimic chest is death no matter what. Pretty sure I've been in this room before. Yeah, that's where I got the Snap software. Did I scan this? This looks like something. Excuse me. Although maybe it's just decoration. So, there's not that many NPCs in this area. There's a Shrine Maiden. I think I can get to that from over here. That was the same message from before. So Veluspa here and Frey were the only NPCs in this area. So maybe we should try Valhalla. Look for Pond of Poisoned Water and the Vanir Treasure. Though I have a feeling that I've already discovered that. There's Valhalla. And this is just the door flipping to the Divine Fortress. Up here is Prushan. I think this was just a clue for getting up. Yeah, it's just a warning that future things will be even more harder to figure out. What was in this? Little hallway. Did I already pick it up? Maybe. I am stuck in a loop. cannot get through there. That section is too high for a double jump. Guess I could try trying to get through that area. Oops, forgot about that. Don't need any of that. Think I would need the angel shield for whatever's in that treasure chest over there. I think I can get to where I want to go from this side though. I could have sworn I read that note down there. But I might have died after that. So to get to there, I need to go from Shrine of the Frost Giants? Frozen Giants? Whatever. Probably not the right destination. I think I need to change that first one. Okay, so I think this will take me to that weird side path from the Shrine of Frozen Giants. I think I must have defeated Baylor. This area is, for whatever reason, not on the maps. This looks like something I should be snapping, but I don't remember them being anything here. I recall, these are both statues that can be pushed. Any benefit to pushing these off the ledge? So this room is the stone tablet. This just loops back into the mini boss area. And I've gone the wrong direction. Already found Vidofnir. Oh, Indra has power over storms. So if I go to Indra with the Mjolnir, what will happen? This should get me into Indra's location down there. but didn't seem to do anything. Why is there this thing up here? What if I were to jump onto that? Okay. Seems like there should be some kind of a connection there. The rope is lowered. What kind of was the whole point of that? Nothing like that on this side. Any info on Indra? What if I revisit him with a full charge? Come on. Okay, the rope is no longer in play. And that just goes nowhere. So as I look at my map here, I think there is some NPC that I didn't visit that I should have in the Blood Corridor. If I'm reading my notes correctly. Memo sign. Okay, so that's all related to the underworld. I can now jump out of there. This was the Fairy Guild. So I can get in here without spending any weights. It's not convenient. Still haven't figured out this room over here though. This is the right room. Supposed to attack that. I think this is where I picked up the pochette key. Quite sure what this all is. Quick recharge and head back in there. Okay, back to Valhalla. Then to the shrine. Probably something in this room that I'm missing regarding that stone tablet. not examined it for whatever reason. But it seems like it should be important. Do I want this as my restore spot? I'm gonna say no for now, because that Ancient Chaos one is much more painful to get to. No, didn't want to do that. Let's try that again. Worried about that soldier shooting me off the platform. I will wait here for the rising platform. Hey there, Lurker 9000. Oh, there's a soldier. Thank you for the good luck and the lurk. So, which side are you rooting for? Okay. Actually, let me go down and check on that Baylor hint. Okay, well, hopefully it's a good game. Do don't know how that information on Baylor was supposed to help me. Ooh, don't fall off the platform. Don't fall down there. Okay, so I think I need to go into the underworld before unveiling whatever's under here. This should take me to Valhalla. Okay, I want to make sure I record this note. I have no more room for notes. Have not encountered gonna get rid of that one just because that's an Yggdrasil and I can get to that one pretty easily. Now I want to sort those notes so they're next to each other. I have two copies of the Veda text notes. So I can delete one of those. Didn't realize that. What was this note? Child's heart. Pretty sure I have no way to jump in there. Okay, so that opens up this wall below. To get to the trap door, but that's a very, very tricky jump. That is another jump. Can you make it back up there alive? That will help. Okay, so that's still open, that's good. As long as I don't warp out. Almost made it. Don't fall down here. Don't think I can reach from up there. Didn't jump. At the very least, this will very slowly build up my cash reserves. Didn't jump soon enough. I think I'm midair there, which didn't trigger it. Didn't jump soon enough. forgot to jump. Okay, let's give this a couple more tries. I have a feeling what I'm trying to do here is not the intended solution. And probably... Oh, crap. Whatever I'm trying to do here is the same solution for the other treasure that I can't get to. One more time. Nope, I cannot seem to time a jump off of that. At least not reliably.